Jeez. Look at this. Didn't know Joe could even write.
We got another job. Something really big. Stop by Freddy's tonight. Bring a piece and some lockpicks.
United Nations in review. Lovely dream has all come true. We'll be dancing the victory polka.
Dance, dance, dance the victory polka. Sing, sing, sing the victory polka.
Raise your voices loud and strong.
There's gonna be a great hallelujah day when
the boys have
all come home to stay.
And the million bands begin to play.
We'll be dancing the victory polka.
Touch of liberty.
And each flag down.
And proudly say I'm free.
What can I do you for, pal?
The victory polka. And we will give a mighty cheer.
When a ration book is just a souvenir.
Thanks a lot.
When each gal can kiss the boy, she kiss goodbye.
And they'll come marching down Fifth Avenue,
the United Nations in review.
When this lovely dream has all come true,
we'll be dancing the victory polka. We'll be dancing the victory polka.
CNR, supporting our troops abroad. Give them one from Empire Bay, boys.
Hey, look who's here. Where the hell you been? Laying around in bed all day.
Hey, I'm entitled to a little rest after that last job, don't you think?
What can I get you, sir?
Coffee.
What are you asking? Just for now. When Alberto hears about this, the shit is gonna hit the fan. Believe you me.
So, heard you didn't score too big last night.
Well, it wasn't exactly my fault. Shit happens.
All right, come on, relax, fellas. It's a high-risk business. If you don't like it, you can always go break your back working for peanuts down at the docks.
Sorry, Henry, I was just breaking balls, you know. So how about tonight? We still on for what we talked about yesterday?
We'll see in a minute.
That is too fucking much, too fucking many. I want my money!
What? You think I'm running some kind of fucking charity here? Do it. Now!
Who was that?
Somebody you don't need to know right now. All right, listen up. There's a guy who owes the boss some money. He borrowed it to open some big jewelry store and he's not paying it back fast enough. We're gonna collect his payment tonight. In jewels. Plus, a little extra for our trouble. Joe Philbin.
The jewelry store's in the shopping mall in the middle of town. There's no guards at night, so all we gotta do is pick the lock and waltz right in.
Sounds a little too simple.
Because it is simple. Why's everything gotta be so fucking complicated with you?
Says the guy who can barely change a light bulb.
Look, don't worry. I thought of everything. I got these phone company uniforms so we can pretend to be fixing something.
Fair enough. Let's go.
All right. We're gonna rob this fuck blind. All we gotta do is wait until dark. So how'd it go with the port?
What, you mean with Derek?
Yeah, he's a piece of work, ain't he? Give you a job?
Yeah. I worked some guys over. But it was small-time crap. He shakes down these hard-up dock workers just like he did my old man.
Well, you didn't have to do it. It's not like he forced you to work for him, is it?
My mother almost did.
Quit whining and keep in touch with Derek, trust me. He's got better jobs than shaking down wharf rats. Hey, you just went through a red light.
Press Radio News.
What the hell is this?
Come on, boys. The cops will be here any minute. Move it!
Ryan fucking O'Neill?
What the fuck is this?
You crazy bastard, what the fuck are you doing?
Barbaro, what the hell are you doing here, you fuck?
You're a little late, Chief. There's nothing left here for you.
Fuck off, Fatso. This is our heist. You want to get out of here in one piece, you'd better hand over everything you've got.
Well, the sign outside didn't say Brian O'Neill's place. If it did, I wouldn't have robbed it. Instead, I would have set it on fire.
1031 reported at the West Side Mall. Repeat, 1031. Burglary in progress.
This is car 54. We're on it.
And I suggest you get lost before the cops show up.
Ah, fuck!
Kiss my ass.
Get the fuck out of here.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
What the hell are you waiting for? Get him, lads!
Ryan, what about the cops?
Let's get out of here!
I'm trying!
Shit! Cops! Hey, Vito, I got it open! Come on! While I open his door.
Keep those assholes off my back.
Almost got him. Hold him off just a little longer.
Come on, piece of shit, open up.
Okay, got it. We're out of here.
Vito, come on!
Freeze! Police! There's no way out!
Fuck! Shit, another dead end! This way, it's our only shot. Come on, Vito, move your ass!
What are you, fucking crazy? It's covered in ice. One slip and we're dead.
We got no choice. I ain't going to the joint. Get your ass over here. You waiting for a formal fucking invitation?
Over there! Shoot!
Jesus, be careful. Almost lost you there.
Yeah, I think I just shit myself.
Where'd they go? They must have gone this way, Sarge. Oh, fuck that. I don't get paid enough for this.
This way. This should take us to the street.
There's no way out!
Fuck nuts, what's the holdup?
Henry's never gonna believe this. Stupid bastards. Let's go.
Fuck off, copper! I didn't do nothing!
Look at the Irish, my ass.
Who the hell was that?
Brian O'Neill. Crazy Mick bastard. Not too bright. Usually works his hired muscle.
Yeah, I didn't think he was the brains of the operation.
Shit, the cops. Come on, get out of the light. Let's go. Come on, come on, come on.
Don't worry. Give me a bag. I'll go ditch the goods. All right, pal. Meet you back home. Try not to get pinched on the way there.
Suspect is about 6 feet tall, dark hair, medium build.
10-4.
Cops on my tail.